Brianna Stidham, and I've been living in dorms for 2 years. When I came to college, I ended up bringing too many clothes. I bought bins on top of bins on top of bins of clothes, and then I got here and I remembered I was in school and I'm just going to class, so I just wear a t-shirt and jeans every day. So I bought too many clothes. Are you interested in living on campus? If so, visit us online at ega.edu/housing.